up? It's Jordan Davis.
Hey, I'm Chris Stapleton.
Hey, I'm Mary Morris.
Your weekend.
Here's a party going down.
Go Country 105.
But I know what I like, and you're the only one of you. You're something else. And I know we just never. I wanna introduce you to my kinfolks, to my old friends, to the house in the pines where the road is. Take you to my hometown, where I grew up, where I thought I knew it all before I knew what love was. If a pony, but honey, you got my hopes up. And I'm thinking that I wanna introduce you to my kinfolks. Take you home tonight. Get Joni on the phone, chill. Give us all the light. I wanna see the way you look up under all those stars. You love me to talk words, gonna get around. They'll say how they thought I'd never settle down out on the porch. Ain't it funny the way things change?
Just here for the party. If I'm wrong, then stop me. You're one of them girls that ain't handing out your number. You like to make
Did you know that that song was written about a relationship with a woman who keeps her own sense of self? I like that. Lee says that between his wife and his daughter, he knows all about women who keep their own senses of self. And actually, that's a pretty good thing. And that's for Tessa, driving to work at Cedar Sinai this morning. A shout to you and all the tireless healthcare personnel and first responders, essential employees. I try to communicate for a living and I can't put words together to thank you for your determination, the love and strength you're showing these past few months, and hopefully a sincere thank you will help. But I can also play your song. This one is actually for the crew at Fire Station 28, who have great taste in radio stations. Right after this, Catch by Brett Young.
It's Russell Dickerson here. Join me every weekday starting at 10 a.m. as I take over with my very own show for the entire month of July. Hear exclusive content and much more only on Go Country 105.
Moffitt Plumbing is open and offering all services. Would it be easier for us to only offer emergency services at this time? I don't know, maybe, but who are we to tell you what an emergency is?
Right.
If your toilet won't flush, that's an emergency.